Thank you. Great job, Mrs. Tomachek. Everyone, that was her third or fourth band concert as a band director. So let's give it up for Mrs. Tomachek. I mentioned movies earlier because I happen to be a big fan of comedy just about any time, with exception of maybe a couple of nights. But comedy is thought of in the fine arts to be one of the most challenging things to be able to pull off effectively. And tonight we're going to attempt to do that. And just as sure as I mentioned comedy, a lot of us can think of maybe a favorite comic strip for the visual arts, or maybe we think of something we saw in the movie theater or on TV, even heard on the radio. Well, it just so happens that we have a guest soloist with us tonight. We have with us the esteemed assistant director of bands, Robertsdale High School, a percussion major, mind you, going to be our guest crash cymbal soloist this evening, Mr. Mark Meadows. Now, little do you all know that tonight, Mr. Meadows is going to be the most noticeable crash cymbal player on the planet. Yes. And hopefully, this evening, between Mr. Meadows, backed up by our beginners here, we're going to provide for you a performance that you won't forget. So, ladies and gentlemen, featuring Mr. Meadows with the accompaniment from our beginners, we're going to play for you the only concerto there is for crash cymbals, entitled Concerto for Crash Cymbals. Everyone, Mr. Meadows.
Thank you. have to make sure the audience can hear you. Just make sure the audience can hear me.
Okay. Got
okay. Okay. Here we go. Here we go.
That's not how I do this. That's not how I do this.
Thank you.
away